Hey guys, here I am back with my game. The game which is spread all over the world and it is nothing but a Clash of Friends. COC is an online multiplayer game in which players build a community, train troops and attack players to earn gold, elixir and dark elixir. So today I will give you some information about builder base and Clash of Clans. So without wasting any time, let's start. Hope you enjoy the game. A new update to game on May 22, 2017 released a new game mode known as Builder Base. Players can sail to a new island, create a new village with different set of buildings. In this mode, two players attack each other's base simultaneously. The one which is most damaged or getting most stars gets gold, elixir and trophies. You can only win loot from attack 3 times in 22 hearts, but can continue attacking for trophies afterwards. The progress will be much faster in base with the introduction of the clock tower, which speeds up the process and upgrading and resource production. It also includes a hero known as Battle Machine with usable ability. Currently the highest builder hall is 7, but Supercell company had planned to release level 8 in future. So guys, it's time to say goodbye. Hope you like the video. If you like the video, then like it, share it, comment it and subscribe our channel. And one more thing, channel which is called as Jet Vines, J-A-T-T Vines, is a very good channel in which people entertain all of you and other people. So please subscribe the channel. And one more thing, that if you like our channel, then please subscribe.